This video is a step-by-step process on how to update the firmware of your Razer Kishi. Note that the steps in this video apply only if you are using the Razer Kishi with an Android device. Let's get started. Download the latest Razer Kishi app. If you already have the app, ensure you have the latest version installed. Links can be found in the description below. Connect or mount your phone to the Razer Kishi and launch the Razer Kishi app. Check if an update is available by tapping on your avatar at the top left corner. Look for the controller's name under Paired Controller. Tap Check. If an update is available, tap Update. Unplug or unmount your phone from the Razer Kishi, but keep the Razer Kishi app open. Press and hold the Y, B, and right function button simultaneously on the controller while reconnecting your phone. Once executed correctly, the Update Firmware button in the Razer Kishi app will become active. At this point, you can let go of the buttons. Repeat the previous step if it remains inactive. Tap Update Firmware to proceed. Do not disconnect the controller from your phone while the firmware update is ongoing. Once the update has completed, tap Close. Congratulations, you have successfully updated the firmware of your Razer Kishi.